Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Jinjiang Football Park Stadium right here in China for the Kelmei 2019 Bisu University World Cup Football Women's Final. That's right, as you can see there, the weather conditions are pretty good. Very, very cool. Not windy at all. Perfect temperature for a women's football final as the two teams march onto the pitch right now. Paulista University of Brazil versus University of Ottawa from Canada. To all our viewers in Canada, Canada A, and welcome to the broadcast. And to all our viewers in, well, Brazil and the Portuguese-speaking word, well, shall I say, obrigado, which means thank you, and olá, meaning hello. And the team in orange this evening, that is Paulista University. The team in white, the University of Ottawa. We are moments away from the final, the women's final. Away we go. Who will be the champion of the Kelmei 2019 Bisu University World Cup Football in the women's category? The favorites, Paulista University versus the team representing Canada, University of Ottawa. I am impressed. As a football fan, the way the University of Ottawa like to press and win the ball back. As a football fan, I am impressed with the way Paulista University played a real fluid samba passing football. Great to watch. But in modern football, as they say, you can have as much possession as you want. But there's only one statistic that counts, and that's the scoreboard. So who can get the goal of the goals at the end of 90 minutes to win this match? Don't forget, in this match there will be extra time if it's a draw at the end of full time. And after that, if it's still a draw, we will go to penalties. All the knockout matches thus far in this tournament in the men's and women's category. Straight after. So there will be a bit of excitement here, and no surprise right there, Catherine Vierin will deliver the corner for the University of Ottawa. The physics student doesn't say much, but wants the football to do all the talking. Header, yes! Opening goal by the University of Ottawa! Not even 2 minutes played. A great delivery by Bjorn. Unmarked. Open. Body up. Michaela Morton gives the University of Ottawa the perfect start. What a goal. What a start.
Rangino with the long through goal. Here comes Calderan. Calderan squares it. Is this the equalizer? No. No penalty, says our referee from Sweden, Tess Olofsson. In this day and age of social media, you are part of the action. You're not just sitting at home, watching this on your phone, on your laptop, on your TV screen. You're with us, Bisu.tv. Of Bisu, we are one big happy family that includes parents and friends and fans of respective teams. I'm a football fan, you are too, I'm sure. Now Paulista trying to impose themselves, trying to look threatening, but they give the away and get it back though. Now Ottawa pressing, this is good in their faces, in the faces of Paulista. They need to keep that up. But they've got to be wary. You can't play that kind of football for 90 minutes unless you're super duper fit. A great pass. Threads it through, but couldn't get on top of that. The crowd really, really behind these two teams. They Rangino. They're offside. No, still onside. Is this the equalizer? Shot over the bar right there by Bruna Calderan. She was in, hits it over. Just needed to keep it down a little bit more. She knew, she's saying to herself, she should have done better. This University of Ottawa team, they're very good at winning the ball back. Very defensive. The Italians would be very proud. Italian football built around the philosophy of Cantanaccio, which means deadlock. Solid defensively and winning it back in this modern day and age. Press. And it closed down right there. Well done. But Paulista get the ball back. Ooh, that looked very, very strong right there. But referee Tef Olofsson doing a very good job to calm the athletes down. Delaney Rickett Hall protesting a little bit. And that's a fair call. I mean, that did look a little bit too strong. Let's have a look at it again. A lot of physical education students in this team at Paulista University. Plays it in. Hits it! Hits the bar! Oh my gosh! Onside. That could have been the equalizer right there. Power in that head, head it down, get it up, Jesse. Beer in. Morton! For the rebound! Esprit tried to hit it, but good block there by the Paulista defenders, but they need to close the University of Ottawa players down. That's one play you don't want to leave open. Esprit crosses it. University of Ottawa. Esprit, trying to advance. She beats one, beats two, hits it! Side netting. It's fancy right here, wins it back. Here's Pedroso. Look at two players on Pedroso. Look at how Ottawa try to close the Paulista team down. Hits it! Oh, hits the upright! What a strike by Paulista University. No goal. But the crowd are oohing and aahing of what could have been. What a hit right there by Bianchi. Hits the upright. Shaw looked beaten.
Well done to the Asian scores team. Crosses it. This could this be another header? Ooh, Beeren connects, but needed a bit more power in that header right there. But she was unmarked, dangerous. Look at that cross, Burien. Good cross there by Morton, Michaela Morton. Right the greatest clearance of rush. Kick right there. Got the numbers though. But Paulista, is that a foul? Yes, it is a foul. And another free kick opportunity for Paulista right here. Will it be Bianchi to step up once again? Or will it be Margot Shaw to shore it up and save? Hits it. Oh, it's the bar! Another goal-scoring opportunity which hit the woodwork for Paulista University. Is this the game? Will the referee blow the whistle or will she say continuation? Here come Paulista. It's now or never. That's the end of the match. University of Ottawa, the GGs. First horse out of the gates are the 2019 Kelme Bisou University World Cup football champions, defeating the highly fancied Paulista University 1-0. The final score right here at Jingjiang Football Park Stadium. University of Ottawa 1, Paulista University 0. Shots in total for Paulista, 4 on target. University of Ottawa only a total of 4 attempts. So there's the trophy right there, everyone. Congratulations to the team. 3-2-1, GGs, you are champions! Kelme 2019 Bisou University World Cup football champions in the women's category of this wonderful tournament. Stephen Johnson, congratulations to you and your team. Great ambassadors of the nation of Canada, great ambassadors of women's football, great ambassadors of how university students should behave on and off the pitch. So the gold medal goes to University of Ottawa, the silver Paulista University from Brazil, and the College of Asian Scholars from Thailand.
She's been serving some great balls this whole tournament, and my whole goal has been trying to get a header on a corner, and luckily it came at the right time, so it was a great pass by her. To be world champions is honestly amazing, and I never thought it would happen, but I thought we played a great game. I thought they were a very solid team, but we ended up holding the win the whole game, and it was really tough, but definitely worth it, and it's been a great experience here.